Hello guys and welcome to Tahiti. Today we're going to fly from Tahiti to Los Angeles in 7 hours and 30 minutes. As you can see, the pushback has been completed and the engines are running. This is a perfect time to lower the flaps at 15 degrees. Right now, we're going to check our flight controls, as you can see on the video. The crew for this kind of flight is 3 pilots and 10 flight attendants. On a Boeing 777-200, we use 2 engines, General Electric's GE90-90B2 of 90,000 pounds of thrust. On a flight like this, we carry more than 50 tons of fuel.
Eh bien, nous sommes prêts au roulage, Air France 077.
France 077, via Sierra, pénétrez, remontez et alignez-vous piste 04.
La Sierra, on remonte et on s'aligne piste 04, Air France 077.
Here we go for the taxi. You have a map to help you locate the aircraft on the field. On a plane like this, taxi speed is really slow. Around 20 knots maximum on straight line and 10 knots for turns. To use the brake, we use the feet. And to steer it, we have 2 steering wheels on the sides of the pilot. Before entering the runway, we put the strobe lights on. On this plane, we have 216 economy, 24 premium and 18 business class. On small airports, sometimes there is no taxiway to reach the end of the runway. So we have to backtrack the runway as we do right now. On a few Boeing 777-200, we have an ETOPS certification of 207 minutes. This allows us to go really far from a suitable airport and then reduce our fuel consumption.
Fox Oscar Charlie November X-ray, la météo devant vous, c'est bon?
Ouais, pour moi, c'est clair.
This is a perfect moment to make a briefing together. We're going to talk about V1, the action speed, what we're going to do if something happened before, and if something happened at and after V1. We're going to brief first turn, first altitude, first frequency, strategies after that, with safety altitude and trajectory in case something goes wrong. Cabin ready is triggered by the chief purser. Pushing this button means that everything is ready in the cabin for takeoff. When we set takeoff thrust, first we stop at 50%. Why? Because in case of engine failure, we want to remain on the runway. Today, our rotation speed is going to be around 150 knots. We've just reached the turning pad. It's a special maneuver, and we have to be less than 10 knots. We use a steering wheel and the engines. We need almost 50 meters to make a 180 turn.
Mais poursuivez, vous rappelez approchant Novembrico. FR Cessna 172. On va attendre qu'il passe la pointe Vénus pour être libre de votre départ.
We have to wait a bit for departure. There is a Cessna 172 not that far from the axis.
Air France 077, donc information de trafic. Le Cessna 172 dont je vous parlais est à 7 nautiques du seuil. Il est vers le nord du terrain, pardon, et il est plutôt à l'est du seuil. Oui, ça ferait presque une heure maintenant, hein, plutôt à vous une heure.
Alors, le Otika, c'est à 9 nautiques, ouais, dans une heure.
Meanwhile, we are checking the weather radar. Just to avoid turbulence and thunderstorms, and to have a clear strategy after takeoff.
France 077, piste 04, autorisé décollage. Le vent 360 degrés, 4 nœuds.
Eh bien, autorisé décollage piste 04 à France 077.
Just after liftoff, the pilot monitoring confirms positive climb and the pilot flying say gear up, as you can see. To limit the stress on the landing gear, we brake the wheels automatically before the landing sequence is completed.
France 067 identifié, poursuivez avec l'approche 121-3, très bon vol.
21-3, la prochaine, merci 177.
Fox Oscar Charlie November X-ray, l'approche également 121-3 tout à l'heure.
I really hope you enjoy this flight with me and this kind of new video. You can leave a comment if you like it or not, just for me to improve next ones.